Hello learners, God bless you dear. Well, I'm Himrata and I have for you this time common errors. Okay, dear scholar, at the first I wish to say, I wish you a long life. Okay, let's see. Common error. You might be knowing, okay, common error. Error means mistake or wrong. Alright, let's see. Incorrect and correct sentences. Okay, today we are about to study incorrect and correct sentences. All right. No article the for games, sports and language. Okay, dear scholar, when we are talking about games or sports and languages, we do not use article the. All right, let's see. Look at the sentences. Number one, incorrect. Can you play the tennis? It is incorrect, wrong. All right, correct sentences. Can you play tennis? It is correct. Dear scholar, can you play the tennis? What's error in this sentence? Okay, what's wrong with that sentence? The error, the. When we talk about games, okay, I have already told you, game, tennis. Tennis is a game, therefore, okay, we do not use article the. Alright, let's see, correct. Can you play tennis? It is correct sentence. Moving on, next sentence. Incorrect. Do you like the cricket? Okay, cricket is the game, name of the game. Okay, do you like the cricket? It is incorrect. Dear scholar, it is incorrect. Why is it incorrect sentence? Because of the. Okay, let's see correct sentence. Do you like cricket? This is correct sentence. Okay, dear scholar, when we talk about sports or game, okay, please do not use article the. Okay, please do not use article the or any type of article. All right. Moving on, next number third, incorrect. Do you like the hockey? It is incorrect sentence. It is incorrect. Why? Okay, is it incorrect? What's wrong with this sentence? Article the. Therefore, it is incorrect. Alright, let's see correct sentence. Do you like hockey? It is correct sentence. Alright. Dear scholar, well, I have told you, when we talk about game, not to use article the. No article the. Alright. Tennis, name of the game. Okay. Cricket, name of the game. Hockey, name of the game. Football is also name of the game. Tennis is a game. We do not use article the. Article the. Article the. Therefore, this sentence is error. Or you could say incorrect. Let's see next sentence. Okay. Number four. He speaks the English. Okay, dear scholar, what's wrong with this sentence? Guess please. The. Therefore, it is incorrect sentence. English. What is this? Language. Alright. Correct sentence. He speaks English. It is correct. Alright. It is correct. Okay. The English. Why is it incorrect sentence? Wrong. Okay. English. What is this? Language. Okay. For language. Okay. Please do not use article the. Alright. Let's see. Next. Don't you know the Hindi? Hindi language. Language before used here, the therefore it is incorrect. Okay, it is incorrect. Correct. Don't you know Hindi? It is correct. This corner, keep remembering when we talk about language. Okay, languages, Hindi, English, French. Okay, not you are requested not to use article. Okay, a. Okay, and or the. Okay, I suggest you not to use article the when we talk about games. Okay, see, games or sports languages. All right, let's repeat. Tennis, cricket, hockey. What? Tennis game, cricket game, game, language. Okay, now dear scholar, you are supposed to read. All right, okay, read a lot, get a lot. See you later.